My name's Dave Beretta. I'm with the Army Corps of Engineers here in Memphis, and I'm the Chief of Hydraulics and Hydrology Branch. And we're here today at the Pyramid, overlooking the Mississippi River here at Memphis. The river stage this morning is 39.6 feet on the Memphis gauge, and we're actually passing about 1.6 million cubic feet per second, which equates to about 12 million gallons of milk a second. It's a lot of milk.
For more information, visit us online at